Tonight, three people are in custody after officers raid a home near Baldwin Wallace University. Police uncover a chemical lab with ingredients used to make ecstasy. Berea police say two males and one female were taken into custody from a home on Front Street. A BW spokesperson confirms all three suspects are students at the university. Their names have not yet been released. News Channel 5's Shay Harris has much more on this developing story that's coming up tonight at 6.